What is a command line shell? Before we actually define what a command line shell is, let's just refresh what a shell and what a terminal or console are, just to make sure we're talking about the right thing. So in the world of the command line, the terminal or console is the application that you see on screen that you interact with, that you type your keystrokes into, that sends those keystrokes out to the application running on the other end, or a shell, for example, and then listens for text coming back from that application or shell to display on the screen. That is the job of the terminal or the console application. So the shell is the thing that runs on the other end of the pipes or the communications channel that is connected to the terminal. The shell is responsible for receiving your keystrokes, understanding what your keystrokes mean, performing some work, and then sending text out of the shell to be displayed upon the console or the terminal application that it's connected to. So the value and the proposition and the benefit of a shell is that it provides a common set of commands and syntax for performing automated operations or performing interactively scripted operations. A shell allows you to type in commands and to have those commands executed for you by the shell infrastructure and the operating system underneath it. And you can also create script files that contain multiple shell script commands, and you can execute entire shell scripts if you wish. This allows you to create a shell script that can perform many, many tasks one after the other, checking for the status of one versus the other, and then you get to see the results of that shell script execution on your terminal.